этих условиях мы принимаем ответные меры. Отстаиваем безопасность союзного государства.
Tempted to say this is maybe the one thing we can thank Mr. Putin for, because he once again here has precipitated something he claims to want to prevent by Russia's aggression.